Welcome to the internationally accredited Forensic Science Program at the University of Ontario Institute of Technology. Students graduate from our program with a Bachelor of Science, Honours in Forensic Science, and have the option to specialize in chemistry, biology, psychology, or physics. The practical components of the program are taught in both our laboratory and field facilities. The Forensic Science Laboratory is equipped with state-of-the-art instrumentation, and here, students develop strong skills and experience centered on microscopy, forensic biology, and forensic chemistry. Our field facility includes areas for learning about taphonomy and archaeology, vehicular investigations, decomposition, and entomology. Also located here is our flagship crime scene house. A unique feature of the crime scene house is the dual function it serves. Office and classroom spaces are available on the main floor. The classroom is used for lectures and to discuss theory and techniques before applying them in a practical setting. The office houses our video monitoring system that allows instructors to view and record students as they work. Our storage, instrument room, and team preparation area is located in the basement. Here, students put on their personal protective equipment as well as assemble their team's digital photography and scene field kits. Specialized equipment for scene analysis, such as fingerprint chambers, are also housed here. Students begin their investigation with a visual examination of the scene, followed by sketching, measurements, and digital photography. Unique to our program is the use of tablet computers, practicing a paperless workflow of information. Members of a team can share information, sketches, and photographs in real time using the same case folder. Students learn to use alternative light sources to locate bodily fluid stains for further collection and analysis. An alternative light source can also be used to aid in the visualization of fingerprints that have been chemically enhanced with a fluorescent dye. During a mock investigation, students analyze blood stains and patterns to determine origin, area of convergence, and the sequence of events. By calculating trajectory and angle of impact, students can work backwards to determine the spatter origin. This would help corroborate or refute a victim or witness statement. It may also help investigators determine where a victim or suspect was standing or kneeling, sequence of events, and perhaps what weapon was used during the assault. Our graduates possess a wide range of knowledge and have a variety of career opportunities available to them. Some of our alumni have chosen to continue their studies at medical school, teachers' college, or graduate schools, while others have found careers as forensic identification officers, forensic scientists or technologists, as well as laboratory analysts and research technicians. For more information, visit us online at science.uoit.ca.